Liver conditions are affecting an increasing number of people. Liver cancer is even the third leading cause of death from cancer globally. Therefore, there is a need for better screening and therapy options to treat patients. I think it's very rewarding to try applying science to build solutions that could help patients live longer and healthier lives. My name is Chloé Audigier. I'm a senior AI research scientist based in Switzerland, and I work on a very exciting project where we are developing a digital twin of the patient liver and that could help clinicians simulate and test therapy options before performing them on the actual patient. Today, therapy is performed based on standardized guidelines. The patient is mapped on the guideline based on his or her condition. However, the patient clinical data and physiology could help in refining this decision-making in order to select the best treatment for the patient at this moment in time. We use a large amount of data to build a general model that represents the anatomy, so the liver shape, vasculature, and also the lesion. Additionally, we develop physiological model that could represent the blood flow circulation inside the liver as well as the hepatic function. The most rewarding part was when I talked to clinicians and when I see that my solution could really have an impact to make their job easier and better for the treatment of the patient.